In Psalm 119, verse 11, it says, "Your word I have hidden in my heart that I might not sin against you." You know, memorizing Bible verses is highly underrated. It's something in our culture today, even in the Christian culture, that we're not doing enough. I prayed with a young man at church the other day that's struggling with pornography, and this is the advice to help him as he hides God's word in his heart, begins to memorize verses. This is going to help substitute some of the other things, the images and things that he needs to get rid of. So all of us need to be memorizing scripture in order to fill ourselves with good things, especially in this day and age. There's so much input coming from all over, but hiding God's word in our hearts that we might not sin against the Lord for all he's done for us.